साथियों, यू जस्ट लिस्ट द कमोडिटीज व्हिच आर यूटिलाइज बाय यू इन योर डेली लाइफ। घर में हम जिन जिन वस्तुओं का उपयोग करते हैं उसकी एक सूची बनाइए। यू प्रिपेयर द लिस्ट। अभी हम सूची बनाएंगे। प्लीज कॉन्सेंट्रेट ऑन द बोर्ड। हम व्हेन यू गेट अप अर्ली मॉर्निंग, है ना, व्हेन यू गेट अप अर्ली मॉर्निंग यू स्टार्ट एंड आई मीन ब्रश नंबर वन, टूथब्रश एंड टूथपेस्ट। Afterward, you take the tea or coffee. After taking coffee or tea, shaving, brush and cream. It is correct? Yeah. Then, after shaving, then you are bathing, soap. क्या? Shampoo, yeah. You are the model people of the destruction of the natural resources, no doubt. Shampoo, double O. After taking bath, cosmetics, then the plastic means synthetic, polyester cloth, then poisonous food, then cigarette, tobacco, then one person, one car, one person, two car, one leg in one car, one leg in another car. Yeah. Consumerization. Then air condition, AC, AC, आगे उधर आ रहा हूं मैं, मुझे मालूम है आपके घर में है। प्लीज देन वो डॉग, अननेसेसरी, है ना, यू कैन लिस्ट द मटेरियल एंड देन दिस इज द कंज्यूमर एंड फार्मर्स लिस्ट अगेन द हाइब्रिड सीड्स, जेनेटिकली मॉडिफाइड सीड, फर्टिलाइजर्स, इंसेक्टिसाइड, फंगिसाइड, ट्रैक्टर इंस्ट्रूमेंट्स, लॉट ऑफ थिंग्स। नाउ वी हैव टू अगेन रीथिंक अबाउट द यूटिलाइजेशन। यू आस्क योर माइंड वेदर टूथ इज एसेंशियल, वेदर द पेस्ट इज एसेंशियल, वेदर टी इज एसेंशियल, वेदर शेविंग ब्रश एंड क्रीम इज एसेंशियल, whether soap is essential, shampoo is essential, cosmetics, plastic cloth, poisonous food, yes, it is essential, most essential, and cigarette, tobacco, and fridge, AC, all these things, and your closest friend, that is dog. I was also utilizing toothbrush and toothpaste. But before 30 years, when I have taken the decisions to start this moment, then I asked my mind whether toothbrush is essential, whether toothpaste is essential. If we want to start this moment, it should be started from yourself. If you are utilizing, how you can say that it is not essential? Then I thought, if there is a necessity of the brush, at the birth time God has given the brush in this finger, but God has not given any brush to this finger, that means brush is not essential. Because in my home, in my childhood, we were utilizing only the ash for the manjana. Danta manjan was prepared in your home and it was utilized. So I thought, if I will utilize only danta manjan, what will happen? Then I have taken some turmeric powder and I have taken small quantity of the salt and mix it, and I started in the first day. Beautiful teeth, beautiful teeth. And then I decided not to utilize the brush and toothpaste. Since 30 years, I am not utilizing brush and toothpaste. I am utilizing only the danta manjana, that is tooth powder. Today also you come in my bag, there is a danta manjan. When you purchase toothbrush and toothpaste, money will go from your pocket and village to the cities. Money will not remain in the city. Commission will remain in the city. Money will go outside India by means of the producer multinational company. That means when you purchase brush and toothpaste from the market, you are not supporting your own economy, Indian economy. You are supporting Europe-American economy. This is not a Deshbhakti. This is not a Deshbhakti. In the factory, when toothbrush and toothpaste are manufactured, raw material is coming from the nature. Again, nature is destroyed. You are responsible. You are responsible. And when you utilize brush and toothpaste, and when you wash your mouth in the basin, you are polluting the water by 10 grams of the pollutant in every day. Understood? 10 grams pollutant per human, Indian, multiplied by 365 days, multiplied by 123 crore people in India, what much big quantity of the pollutant you are mixing the drinking water and irrigation water. You are the pollutant, you are the person who is polluting the water, and pollution is enhanced speedily. Satyu, my friend, Mr. Rajan Singh Rana from Rajasthan, who had done a very beautiful job for the water, he phoned me one day. Mr. Palegarji, I am at Pune. I have taken the sample of the Uzni Dam water and tested in the laboratory. And very I am surprised that dam water is not useful for human being for thinking, Babaji, is but it is not useful for irrigation also, because in that water, how much maximum quantity of the nitrates and residues of the insecticide and heavy metals are existed. That means we have destroyed the water at all, and we have destroyed the atmosphere at all, and you have destroyed our economy also at all. If you want to save the nature, if you want to save the natural resources, if you want to save the economy of India, our desh, our India, you can take one small decision today. No, I will not utilize toothpaste and toothbrush. I will not utilize. If all India will take the decision, very easy to take the decision, because you will be having the alternate of Dantamanjana, tooth powder, made in India, made in a village, then you can do the best services for the nation, for best services for the God also, because you are saving that nature which is created by the God. And this is the Adhyatmikta, this is the spirituality, this is the puja, this is the worship of the God. This is the worship of the God. Somebody came me, sir, it is correct that we are not utilizing we are not going to purchase the European toothbrush and toothpaste. Money from India will go outside India. So we are preparing our Swadeshi toothpaste and toothbrush. Swadeshi. This raw material is coming from our India. We are manufacturing and we are selling by our own technology. 100% Swadeshi. I told him, okay, no doubt, it is Swadeshi, because Swadeshi technology is utilized, no doubt. But what about lifestyle? To utilize the toothbrush and toothpaste is not Indian lifestyle. It is European lifestyle. Because before British came in India, there was no toothbrush and toothpaste. There was only Dantamanjana, tooth powder. That means, you are believing in the Swadeshi, but you want the foreign lifestyle by means of the brush and paste. This is not the Swadeshi. This is not the Swadeshi. Swadeshi means 100% Swadeshi. Muh mein Swadeshi, in bagal mein Videshi, ye nahi chalega, ye nahi chalega. Sathiyo, if it is possible to utilize Dantamanjana, that means tooth powder, which is prepared in your home, not necessary to utilize Swadeshi or Videshi toothbrush and toothpaste. Your one decision, small decision, will change the attitude, will change the environment, will restrict the destruction of the nature, and will reduce the global warming and climate change. Only one decision you have to take. Let me know who will take the decision that we will not utilize the brush and paste from tomorrow. There are some people who are not up the hand. That means they are the agent of the multinational companies. I think that. To take that decision, to take this decision, it is not necessary to leave the job. It is not necessary to leave the business. You sit in the home and you take decision. Not necessary at all. Then after brushing, you are ordering, hey, chai nahi hua kya, abhi tak kya kar rahi hai, acha? Tea and coffee. Specifically tea. Tea is responsible for the destruction of the intestine. Tea invites the diseases to the human being, because tea is very harmful to the health of the human being. And again, tea is responsible for the destruction of the environment also. when you purchase tea from the market, when you purchase tea from the market, money will go outside village, money will come to towns, the commission will remain there, and again money will go outside India by means of the producer multinational company, and that takes the that is the financial erosion of Indian economy. And when you take the tea has the poisonous material, and as impact of the poison from the tea, the ulcers are created in the intestine, and afterward these ulcers are converted into cancer also. Your hunger is totally stopped. You are not having willing to take the your food, and even immunity is lost afterward, and you are facing so many problems. The tea is growing in the hilltop of the Himalayas, on the hilltop of the Sahyadri, that means Western Ghat. How much maximum altitude of the that place, the tea gardens, above the sea level, you will get the best quality of the tea. So entire hilltop, lakhs of acres of the hilltop, it was saturated by the dense forest at one time. And those forests were the protector of environment of India. And then dense forests were cut down, and tea plantation was started. Lakhs of hectare, hilltop of the Himalayas and Western Ghat were occupied. Entire 3 feet height of the same height of the monoculture tea plantation, and environment is totally lost. When I travel in this tea plantation area, maybe Kerala, maybe Tamil Nadu, maybe Karnataka, maybe Assam, maybe Nepal, Bhutan, Sikkim, maybe West Bengal, in Darjeeling, I ask one 80-year-old person in those area, tea plantation area, one question. Babaji, when this tea plantation started? He said, Babaji, before 40 years. Before 40 years, what was the situation in the on the hilltop of the Himalayas and Western Ghat? He said, there was a dense forest on the hilltop, and because of the dense forest, even in May also, we were wearing the sweater, there was a cold, and there was no disease at all. Our new generation was very strong. There was no insect attack on the crop also, and we were having the best crop yield and production also. Now, what is today, after cut down those forest, and after plantation of this tea plantation, there is no cold. In January, we want the fans. Environment is totally changed. Now there are so many diseases on the crops. Crops are destroyed. New generation is becoming the infertile. There are so many problems are created. That means the dense forest on the hilltop of the Himalayas and Western Ghat was the protector of Indian environment, and that dense forest were cut down, environment totally damaged, and that the cause is only the tea plantation. These tea plantations are created a big multinational companies. You can start your movement, but they will not think about it. They will not stop the tea plantation again, and production also. But if you will take decision, I will not purchase the tea, I will not utilize the tea, I will not take the tea, simple decision, then this movement will be started. And when entire people in India will take the decision, we will not take the tea at all, that means That means money from India will not go outside India. Again, dense forest will be established. Again, our environment will be protected. And again, nature will be saved. I also was taking the tea before 30 years. I was taking 4-5 cups in a day. When I thought that if you want to start this movement, it should be start from yourself. Why you are taking tea? If you will take the oath that you will not take, what is happen? What will happen? Then I have taken decision, will not take the tea. I have left the tea. 30 years, since 30 years, I am not taking the tea at all. I am full of the energy. If it is possible to me, why it is not possible to you? You can take the decision tomorrow or today that we will not take any single tea in the future. That means you will protect the nature, you will protect the natural resources, you will protect our Indian economy, and you will protect our Indian image also, Indian image also. It can be done. It can be done. It can be done. So many diseases are coming through the tea. So I think that it is the best challenge to you, not necessary to leave the your business, not necessary to leave your job. You can take decision in your home. Only take decision. Since tomorrow I will not take the tea, that will be the big challenge to you to take the decision. Are you willing to take the decision? Let me know who are taking the decision. Let me know. Let me know of the hands who are protectors of the future generation. Okay, thank you. Thank you. You can take all the decision in your home. Then after taking tea, you are utilizing shaving machine, a brush and cream. I was also utilizing brush and cream before 30 years. When I thought, is it necessary to utilize brush and cream? If I utilize only water, what will happen? Then I started. One day, I started saving by the water. Only just I have utilized the water and I have taken the save. Very beautiful. Since 30 years, I am only utilizing water, only 30 seconds. And today also, I have utilized water and my saving is best, beautiful save. That means, if it is possible to me, it is possible to also. Because when you purchase the brush and cream, ultimately, money will go from India to Europe, America, that means outside country, because these are the multinational companies who are producer company. And the raw material is coming from the nature. Again, you are destroying the natural resources. And when you sew your face and you wash, again, water is polluted. Drinking water, irrigation water is polluted. And after this utilizing cream and brush also, when it will be disposed, again, the environment and soil will be damaged because it cannot be degraded by the microorganism. It is undegradable and there will be a big problem of the environment. So it is not necessary to utilize the brush and cream. You take oath that since tomorrow we will not utilize, it will be big revolution in India, a big revolution in India. Not necessary to long march, not necessary to agitation, not necessary to gherao the parliament and assembly, not necessary to throw the buses and your trains, not necessary at all, not necessary the violence. Only you take decision, the revolution will be started in India. Big revolution will be started in India. Then after shaving, you are utilizing the soap and shampoo. I was also utilizing the soap before 30 years. If there is a image of the Hema Malini Madhuri Dixit, okay, it is the best soap, it is the best soap. And when you purchase the soap, ultimately money from going outside India and our economy will be destroyed. Raw material is coming from the nature, again nature is destroyed. And when you take the bath, ultimately water is polluted in large quantity. 20 gram pollutant, yourself are polluting the water by 20 gram pollutant per capita. That means 20 gram pollutant multiplied by 365 days, multiplied by 123 crore of the Indians, how much maximum quantity you are polluting the water and environment, you can imagine. Not necessary at all, not necessary at all. I was also utilizing the soap, but when I have taken the decision to start this movement, then I thought not to be utilize the soap, just I have taken my bath with cold water. Now since 30 years, I am not utilizing soap, never I am utilizing soap. My body is totally fresh and I am giving the lecture for 10 hours, there is no fatigue. No bird is utilizing the soap and cosmetics. Very beautiful, very beautiful. Your Ongole cow is a very beautiful cow. Which brand of the soap is it only utilizing? No soap it is utilizing. But very beautiful. Are not necessary at all. Not necessary at all. What is included in the soap? The fat, animal fat, and all other ingredients which are very harmful. Don't utilize the soap. When you take this decision, we will not utilize the soap. The big movement will be started in India and we can save the nature, we can save the natural resources, we can save the Indian economy and we can save future generation. Not necessary at all, not necessary at all. You take decision, I will not demand you up the hand. You have to take the decision. And after taking the bath, cosmetics, snow powder, lactocalamine. When you purchase the cosmetics, ultimately, money will go outside India. You are responsible for the erosion of the Indian economy. And raw material is coming from the nature. Again, nature is destroyed. Natural resources are destroyed. And when you utilize cosmetics, ultimately, your face is not become beautiful because cosmetics also are having the hazardous material. So cosmetics is not essential, basically. Nobody bird is utilizing cosmetics. No, your Ongole cow is utilizing cosmetics. Very beautiful animals and birds are there. Beauty is not belonging to cosmetics. Beauty is belonging to your heart, your willings and feelings. So you take decision not to utilize cosmetic. A big change, a big revolution you can start. Not necessary to leave the job, not necessary to leave the business, not necessary to stop your activities. And then after taking the bath and cosmetic, you are wearing the synthetic cloth. Sathiyo, when you purchase polyester cloth from the market, money will go outside India. That means Indian economy will be damaged. It is not a Swadeshi, it is not a Deshbhakti, it is not a Swadeshi also. And then the raw material is coming from the nature, that means naphtha and natural gas materials are not unlimited, they are limited, they are going to finish, and nature is totally damaged. And when you purchase the synthetic polyester cloth, that polyester cloth is manufactured by automatic machine. One machine do work for 100 the worker, That means one machine, when automatic machine will be purchased, 100 families will be totally destroyed. They are not getting salary, and the labor problem will become severe. That means labor problem also will be created by synthetic cloth, because there is a globalization. Globalization means there is a great competition. If you want to capture the market, the minimum cost of production, high quality, and if you want minimum cost of production, that means you want automatic machine. You want automatic machine. And one automatic machine will do for 100 workers work. That means you will increase the unemployment. And this is the, I think, that very hazardous thing for Indian economy. And where the today also 70% people are living in rural area, I think that it is not a good decision to utilize synthetic cloth. And when synthetic cloth are wear, they are very hazardous for the skin, and skin diseases are appeared. And so, but when you take the decision to purchase the khadi or the cotton cloth, you will help the cotton grower farmers, because when demand will be increased, ultimately the cotton rate will be increased, and when cotton rate will be increased, the farmers will gain maximum money. They will give the maximum wages to the laborers in the farm. Ultimately, they will be benefited. And when the cotton ginning labor will be benefited, because they will get the job, and then the ginning, pacing laborers, weaving laborers, cotton mill laborers, and the selling infrastructure. That means lakhs of the people will get the job if we will purchase 1 meter of the cotton cloth. Sathiyo, you can take decision. Not necessary to lose the job, not necessary to lose your business, not necessary to lose your activities. Only you take the decision. I will wear only khadi or cotton. A big revolution will be started in India. You can save the natural resources. You can save the future generation. That will be your decision. बड़े बड़े घेराव करने की आवश्यकता नहीं, बड़े बड़े आंदोलन करने की आवश्यकता नहीं, दिल्ली को, पार्लियामेंट को घेरने की आवश्यकता नहीं, असेंबली को घेरने की आवश्यकता नहीं, वो गाड़ियां बसेस को जलाने की आवश्यकता नहीं, हिंसा करने की आवश्यकता नहीं, लोकसभा बंद करने की आवश्यकता नहीं। ये तो आप डिसीजन ले सकते हैं, क्योंकि आप राजा हो, सरकार तो सेवक है। आप राजा डिसीजन ले, बहुत बदलाव आएगा, बहुत बदलाव आएगा। Then you are eating poisonous food. If you start zero budget farming, this problem will also solve. And the cigarette, tobacco, we have to stop, because the cancer, you will invite the cancer. It is scientifically proved that by cigarette and by tobacco, the cancer, human being is dying by the cancer. And then AC car, and AC and freeze also is responsible for the emission of the one of the greenhouse gases, that is chlorofluorocarbon gas. When you stop to utilize the AC, I think that it will be a big movement, because electricity is coming from the thermal power station. In thermal power station, the huge quantity of the coal is burned. And by means of the burning of cloth, huge quantity of the greenhouse gases by means of the smoke are emitted. Ultimately, global warming is increased. In my technology, zero budget natural farming, we want only 10% water and 10% electricity. That means we will save the 90% electricity, 90% water. That means we will save the 90% electric motor, 90% the emission of the greenhouse gases from the motor manufacturing factory, 90% electricity saving, that means we will save 90% coal. We will save 90% emission of the greenhouse gases. And even we will establish the electricity generation plant from the your gobar gas. You can generate the electricity in your home, and you can utilize that electricity in your home. You can start the electric motor by that electricity which is prepared, manufactured, created by only gobar gas. You can start your flour mill. You can start your threshing machine. All the activities we can do by this gobar gas created electricity. If you want to visit the model, you write down the number and address of zero budget farmer who is producing electricity by the gobar gas. If you want, write down Mallikarjun Kumbal. Mallikarjun Kumbal, KUMBAL. Indi, District Bijapur, Telangana, Karnataka, it is correct? Okay, you know. 099-722. 099-722. 09-501. 099-722. 09-501. 099-722. 09-501. Now you can visit the models. The bullock driven pump, just like oil mill Telghani. One bullock or two bullocks are driving the shaft, and water is coming from the well. No rockel, no diesel, no petrol, no electricity. We want to observe that model, write down Vivek Chaturvedi. All these are farming, zero budget natural farming. Vivek Chaturvedi, Kanpur, 098-390, 098-390, 39997, 098-390, 39997, Vivek Chaturvedi, Kanpur, Uttar Pradesh. And his landline 0512-254-7119. 0512-254-7119. Yeah. Irrigation water is utilized. Irrigation is going on. Flour mill is going on. Motor pump is going on. Fans are going on. Bulbs are going on. Tubes are going on. Everything is going on. Only generated electricity.